Mercury, the closest planet to our sun, the smallest, fastest planet in the solar system, named after the winged master god of the Romans. I don't have a moon because sun's gravity would take him. I'm a very small planet, barely larger than your moon, and I'm shrinking very slowly. I'll be even smaller soon. My iron core is cooling, which causes me to contract in size, creating wrinkles on my surface that are up to a mile high. A year on Earth is much longer than a year on Mercury. One orbit round the sun is just 88 Earth days for me. But my days are very long, I have a slow rotation rate. A single rotation on my axis takes me about 59 days. Because I rotate slowly but travel quickly round the sun, a full day on me from dawn one day to the very next dawn takes 176 Earth days because of my position round the sun here. So one Mercurian day lasts as long as two of my Mercurian years. I'm Mercury, the closest planet to our sun, the smallest, fastest planet in the solar system, named after the winged messenger god of the Romans. I don't have a moon because sun's gravity would take them. One of four terrestrial planets in our solar system. This means I have a rocky, solid surface composition. My gravity is weak, just 38% of Earth's gravity, which means it's hard for me to hold my atmosphere to me. My very thin atmosphere, called my exosphere, you see, changes with my distance from the sun and solar radiation on me. Solar winds constantly blow my atmospheric gases away, but those same solar winds bring dust and gas and debris back my way. Temperatures are extreme, from super hot to very cold. I have a very weak atmosphere, so the heat's hard for me to hold. Though I'm the closest planet to the sun, I'm not the hottest you will meet. Venus is much hotter because the clouds hold in the heat. I'm Mercury, the closest planet to our sun, the smallest, fastest planet in the solar system, named after the winged messenger god of the Romans. I don't have a moon because sun's gravity would take them. I have more impact craters than any other planet in our system. Because my atmosphere is thin, I keep getting hit by them. With nearly 800 classified, your science has named over 400 so far, after famous artists, writers, and composers like Beethoven and Mozart. I have water on me. I promise that I'm right. Deep inside some of my dark craters are small deposits of ice. Earth's messenger probe confirmed that the water is in solid ice state, but there's no liquid water here because it would evaporate. One of the coolest things about me that you may not know is that I have a tail behind me and the sun's radiation makes it glow. It's not made out of dust and ice like a comet's tail, oh no! It's sodium atoms from my surface that the sun's solar winds blow. I'm Mercury, the closest planet to our sun, the smallest, fastest planet in the solar system, named after the winged messenger god of the Romans. I don't have a moon because sun's gravity would take them. I'm Mercury, the closest planet to our sun, the smallest, fastest planet in the solar system. Don't bother looking for a moon, I don't have one. But I have a tail behind me made out of sodium. I'm Mercury, the closest planet to our sun, the smallest, fastest planet in the solar system, named after the winged messenger god of the Romans. That's all I have to tell, and now my song is done.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Planet Up Close and Personal. Stay tuned for our next episode, Planet Venus. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.